the friendships we formed, the character we built. That's what I remember.
My team felt like a family. We were a family. We did everything together. It wasn't just drills and early practices. It was everything in between.
I remember the tournaments, the championships, the ride to road games, when you forget you're a high school student for a while.
I don't want to be just that guy with the clipboard and whistle. I want to inspire my students, like my parents and coaches did for me.
There's so much you can learn on the field that you simply can't learn in the classroom.
We had so much fun, and it was our coaches who made it happen.
I still look up to them, and I want to be that positive force in my students' lives.
They're learning, working hard, and building their own friendships, just like I did. That's why I coach.
Number 16, Caleb Hoof, and number 3, Daniel Cotto. coaches Paul Guglielmo and Chris Duckett, along with Haley, Ella, Alexis, and Lexi.
Thank you. Yeah.
I remember the tournaments, the championships, the ride to road games, when you forget you're a high school student for a while. But now I'm behind the bench, I'm picking up new things for my students. There's so much you can learn on the field that you simply can't learn in the classroom. I look at my students, the joy on their faces, and that's why I coach.
When I was in high school, my team felt like a family. We were a family. We did everything together. It wasn't just drills and early practices. It was everything in between. We had so much fun, and it was our coaches who made it happen. Now I'm coaching, and I see myself in my team. They're learning, working hard, and building their own friendships, just like I did. That's why I coach.
Thank you.